5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, sige, wala na.
We are group 1 and 4, and we are gonna experiment and what to, and find out what will happen if we mix vinegar and baking soda together.
Okay.
We need vinegar, balloon, and baking soda.
Okay. Woo!
Try to do the experiment right now.
So we put baking soda.
Try to narrate what you're doing. What you're doing right now?
Attention, cheese part.
You put the baking soda inside the balloon first.
Baking soda in the paper?
Don't speak Tagalog, ha?
This is not ritual. This is smart.
Tapainom muna yan, tapainom muna yan.
I said, don't speak Tagalog.
Sila lahat yun. It's Tagalog.
Wala ka na pasok eh.
Mark ba yan? Mark ba yan?
Hawakan niya, hawakan niya.
I don't know your mind. Super smart.
Come on, come on, come on.
Meron.
There you go, big step bird.
Isin mo pa ganun.
I'm wondering, is pink for man?
Yes.
Ba naman yan?
Before we start our B-I-N-G-O bingo.
Ito na ang atang bulo natin.
Mayor.
Si Mayor.
Mayor Fernando Portan.
Ano ba yung video?
Mayor Fernando Portan.
Okay.
Fernando Portan.
Pasama mo ito sa akin.
Yan, look. Look, the recycling. Recycling.
Yung walang mentos. Wala eh.
There's no mentos. Bigisan na kayo lang.
I meant to say only.
Mentos is clean it, clean it, so that there will know.
Get some! Oh no! Explode! Attention! Don't panic! He's hurt!
Okay.
What happened here is an acid experiment, which means the vinegar is shown as the acid, and the baking soda is shown as the base. When mixed together, it produces a gas, which is called carbon dioxide. Yee!